Welcome back, everybody. Rodney's with us on this Friday afternoon. Rodney and Denny. Oh, Denny perked up. Yep. He realizes, hey, we're on live TV. And Rodney, you're with Salinas.
Salinas City. The Salinas City Shelter.
Okay.
Hitchcock Road.
And Denny is a dachshund.
Denny is a dachshund. He's a dachshund mix. He was found about a week ago running on the streets in Salinas, and no one has come to claim him.
He seems like such a sweet dog.
You know, he really is. He's about a year old. He gets on your lap, and he Aww. Just becomes a little kitty. This is what he wants to do.
Yeah.
He wants to sit on your lap, and he wants to defend you.
Give and receive love.
That's exactly right. And he's as big as he's going to get, but I think he's smarter than he looks. He's a very, very intelligent dog.
Oh, no, he seems intelligent. The ears perked up, and, you know, he knows what's going on around him. I'm also thinking it's such a great opportunity because he's past the puppy stage, so you're not dealing with that. And he's 1 year old, which means he's got a full life ahead of him.
Yep, they're long-lived. This dog is going to be a long-lived dog. He'll be a companion for a long time. And he is past that puppy stage. He's housebroken, ready
that's
to
great.
Go. It's really a good opportunity to get a dog that's not too big.
How active do you say the breed is?
They're moderately active. He's a digger. If he'll be in the backyard, he'll dig because that's what they do. They ferret out things.
Right.
But if he's in the house, he's going to act more like a cat than a dog. He'll want to sleep
and watch
mellow. TV with you.
He hasn't made a peep since he's been here.
No, he's a good dog, I think. He likes to eat. He eats little treats that I brought for him. And
hey, we have something in common.
I'm sure he likes to play. He's going to be available on June 26th when we have our Barking Lot Extravaganza. We're going to have a special event where we're going to bring the animals out of the shelter onto the parking lot
great.
So you can meet them. You don't have to walk into the shelter. To see.
Oh, that's great. So mark that down on your calendars, folks. And give them a call or just head on down and check out Denny. Of course, they have a lot of other pets there. It's that time of year. Monterey County Animal Services, 160 Hitchcock Road in Salinas, 769-8850. Dale, back to you. Thanks for coming.